I am going to make a clone army in just 24 hours. So after an hour of searching on Marketplace, I found this. 10 boxes of the 501st Battle Pack. Okay, I feel way too bad to open all those boxes. And this is our first clone. We will call him Gary. He is the new leader.
Wait a minute!
And the rest of our 17, I made some more clones. And I also gave Gary a blaster, so he can protect himself. Gary, I wanna be the new leader. And these are all our minifigures. We got more than 40 clones. The Tiger Studios, you still need to make those cannons. No, because those cannons are boring. I am going to make a custom Lego build. But we needed to hurry because we only got a few hours left. If you want to know, I am now making a AT-ET. Walker 2. Now we have this amazing army. And we still have 4 cannons, so I'm gonna turn them into a dropship. I'm only human. Okay, I'm now on 5% and we only got 2 hours left. Ugh, we need to hurry.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
We got an hour left.
Look in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived?
Guys, I am on 70%, but I need to leave now. Okay, we really need to hurry right now. But then something happens. Guys, we are missing a piece. And we only got a few minutes left. Then I immediately run to my Lego. Okay guys, we made it just in time, look. We only had 10 minutes left. And now our army is finally completed. So with the last pieces, I made a cannon. The AT-ET looks so good. And this dropship looks amazing. The guns can also move to every single side. And you also got those real guns where you can shoot with. Here are the people that made those amazing tutorials. Go check them out. Especially the AT-ET and the gunship. From Blaze TM.